Sup, folks? Yeah, it's cracked open a beer. It's a kokanee. Yes, indeed. Blue can from Glacier Fresh Mountain Beer. I live in the mountains, so I like cheap mountain beer. Well, I just got back from locals. Hot, steamy Thursday night Yu-Gi-Oh! Action. I got my ass kicked. I got to redo my deck. ABC didn't perform too well. I didn't play the best myself either. Sometimes it's your own damn fault. But hopefully this beer will make me forget some of the problems that I faced. Got a regional in 2 damn days. Regardless, I'm here to open up Hidden Arsenal 4, Trishula's Triumph, first edition box, sealed, never been opened until today. What can I expect to get out of Trishula's Triumph? Is it really Trishula's Triumph? Yes, it is. Trishula is easily the best card in this whole box, and if I get one, good God. Trishula's Triumph is also the first Hidden Arsenal set ever with a subtitle. At least, yeah, Hidden Arsenal 3 didn't. And then, of course, I don't remember 5s. 6 was Steel Swarm Invasion, and 7 was something else. Omega, I can't, I don't remember. I'm messing up there. But another card I'd like to get out of this is, right now it's really popular, is Jurak Iolo, or however you say its name, the level 1 tuner that people are going crazy for over an OCG, and rightfully so. High Speed Roy Chanbara, because of it, is now at like $25, which is incredible. So I'm gonna open these packs up, gonna hopefully get a Trishula, see if I can get a play set of Jurak Iolo. It's just a super rare. Again, I don't know if I'm pronouncing its name right, but regardless, folks, let's get into this. I'm gonna open this box up over there yonder, and we're gonna get some good stuff. All right, let's do some opening. All right, let's get into this. Here it is, Hidden Arsenal 4, Trishula's Triumph, the Ancient Dragon Awakens. Will it burst out of this box? God, I hope so. I would love to get a Trishula out of this. Of course, the DT4 Trish is among the most expensive cards that is not a prize card, of course. It's also the most expensive DT card. Arguably the most, the most expensive synchro monster besides Blood Mephist is probably a ghost. Black Rose Dragon. So let's get into this. Right up in yonder. Again, hoping to get the Trishula and maybe a playset of Jurak Iolo. If I can get the plastic off this thing, there we go. Alright, here it is. First time these packs have ever been exposed to air. So here we go. Packs opening now. Come on, Trish. I don't remember the secrets in the front of the pack or the back. I just don't recall, and it is in the front. So we get Trish, we'll know right away. Man, it's been so long, I don't remember most of these cards. Saber is the secret. Dragoonies in here. Oh, first pack. Let's see how many of those I get. Jurak Iolo. First packs. Maybe they're not that hard to get a hold of. Gotta live this general of the ice barrier. I recognize him. He was one of the boss monsters of the one. Once per turn during your end phase, you can select one ice barrier monster in your graveyard except General Guntala and special summon it. Pretty good, but you got a tribute summon. All right. Fabled Cat Sith. This card is still C plays once in a while. When this card is discarded to graveyard, select one face-up card on the field and destroy it. Not bad. It's pretty cool. I mean, I still think it's good, but no one uses it. Bellflame and Volcanon, Genix Alley. I think Genix Alley Birdman's in this set. Birdman saw a long life. I mean, people were still using Birdman pretty recently, if I remember right. Maybe I'm wrong on that, but it seems like old Birdman. So moving on, what we got here? We got Genix Ally Reliever. Pretty cool artwork. Fabled Ganesha. I was just talking to people about elephant monsters, and Ganesha was one of them we talked about. Flameville Origin.
Genetics Ally Chemister and Naturia Stink Bug. Ooh, the stinky bug. Now, I know people are going to notice, too, about this. This is an American flag playmat, and I'm drinking a Canadian beer, so people are going to be upset about that. Listen, Canada and America are still friends, right? If they are, we're good to go. They understand. I'm not going to get a Canadian playmat. I'm not into Canada that much. Got a Naturia White Oak. Man, it's been a while since I've seen some of these cards. Wow. Naturia Strawberry. How cute. There he is, Gen X Alley Birdman. So, you can turn and face a monster you control the hand, dispel some of this card from your hand, and this card gains final attack if it was a win monster your turn. This card dispels some of the remove it from play when it is removed from the field. Pretty cool, pretty good monster. You can reuse certain monster effects if you use Birdman with them. Sacred Spear of the Ice Berry and Gen X Alley Changer. Trishula's Triumph. Is Trishula like the was Trishula the last big Iceberry monster? Because Brionic's on one, Delorean's on two, Gungnir's on three. I believe it is. I think it's the last one. Oops, I shouldn't have. Fabled Dianaria, or whatever it's called. One of their big monsters. Dragoonity, Unguskluv, Gen X Alley Remote, Neoflameable Hedgehog. Oh, another Aleo. There you go, got two of those so far. Well, maybe it'll be easier than I thought to get a hold of these. Man, these packs do not like opening. Oh man, every time I see that white, I'm like, is that it? No, it's Flameville, Ancient Flameville Deity. Okay, maybe it'll be, let's just see how many of those I get. And there's another Birdman, Naturia Mantis, Jurak Hara, Hera. It's been a long time since I've read some of these. If I stop to read each one, because some of them, let's be honest, I don't think they ever saw any play. Like I just don't remember. There's the one, oh, no, it's not it. It is not one of the ones. The Gen X Ally Tri-Arm, like Tri-Beam from Tien Shinhan. Shaman, Dragoony, oh, this still gets played on the Dragoony decks. Dragoony Corsica. This is the one that you can, if it's destroyed by monster by battle, you can add one level 4 lower monster from your deck to your hand at the same time in a tribute. People like that. Flameville, or Fabled, Kokator, and Gen X Ally Changer. Yeah, Hidden Arsenal. They were good and they got, oh, no. Every time. Fools me. This is actually the best Dragoonity Knight in this set. Dragoonity Knight Trident. Once per turn, you can send up to 3 cards you control to the graveyard. Look at your opponent's extra deck and send equal number of cards from there to the graveyard. It's pretty good. It's a good-looking monster, too. It looks like a Divine Dragonite. Tree of Butterfly. Fabled. Look at how ridiculous this artwork is. It's a fabled snake strangling, turning this thing blue. Jurak Golem and Naturia Ladybug. What was the one Naturia? I can't remember what set it's out of. The rock one, and there's the turtle one. Naturia Bamboo is out of Duelist Revolution. Another fabled Dianaria. Naturia Strawberry. I just love, like, Mantis, look how funny that looks. It's just, what is that? It's like, is that supposed to be a cute baby mantis? It's got like flowers for antennas? I just don't know. When your opponent normal summons a monster, you can send one Naturia monster from your hand to the graveyard to destroy that monster. 1700 beater, I guess, why not? I don't remember ever really playing against Naturia decks. I know I did at some point, but it's just been so long and it just, nobody cared even back then. I'm sure some people are like, Naturia's the best deck ever. Gen X Ally Power Cell. Naturia Ragweed. Get high. Dragoonity Militome and the Fabled Chawa. This was used for other main phase. You can start one Fabled Monster and special summon this card from your hand. It's like a combo starter. Alright, two packs left on the right side of the box. Oh, here's the Tortoise, the one I was talking about. Naturia Landos. Wallace cards face up on the field, you can send one spell card from your hand to the graveyard and negate the activation of an effect monster and destroy it. You know, of course, there's Naturia Barkion and Beast, which are pretty good. Another Genox ally, Birdman, Jirak Dino. It's got like, I always thought it was like a jack-o'-lantern for a stomach. Alright, last pack. On the right side. Ooh, there it is, Exterio. This, of course, is very popular in OCG because of Cyberstein. You can just pay 5,000 special summon this. It's got Beast and Barkion's effect. Very nice. The Fabled Pegasus, look, it's like a stuffed animal. Dragoonity, man, Ungus the Clavi. Secret Guards of the Ice Barrier, Defender of the Ice Barrier. Little fox with all the ice on it. Alright, that was the right side. Time for the left side of the box. Is Trishula hiding in these 12 packs? Oh, no. Fabled Unicorn. This is, of course, eventually was used by Necroz of Unicorn. While you and your opponent have the same number of cards in your hand, negate all spell trap and effect monster activated by your opponent to destroy that spell trap slash monster. Very cool. Genox Alley Chemister, Genox Alley Crusher, Dragoonity Militome, and Genox Alley Changer. So far, only three Jirak Alios, which I have achieved the playset. Let's see if we can go beyond the playset and get four, maybe six. Ah! The Fabled Cerebul. When this card is discarded graveyard, special summon it. Very popular card. Level 2 tuner. I do remember this one. Classic monster. A lot of Naturia Ladybug. Look how ridiculous this is. These Naturia cards. What? Can you imagine little Japanese guys over in Japan coming up with these? That to me is kind of funny. They're like designing all these cards and they're like, you know what? Oh, no way! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! There it is! Trishula, Dragon of the Ice Barrier! Woo! Yeah! Let's drink some beer to that! Oh, my God! Oh, man! Alright, okay. Wow, when this card is synchro summoned, you can activate this effect to remove from play up to one card each from your opponent's hand, field, and graveyard. The card in hand is chosen at random, of course. Oh my God! Trishula, Dragon of the Ice Barrier, we have triumphed here. Put that right there. Right there. Wow, I can't believe I got one. That is super, super hard to pull out of a box. Woo! Trishula, Dragon of the Ice Barrier. Some can argue it's the original printing, but you just don't know. I mean, I think DT comes out first, but... Wow! Can I get another Trish? Am I going to be that greedy? One more Trish for the road? That's not Trish. That's a Genox Alley Power Cell. Naturia Strawberry. You got to read this. Look at how ridiculous monster is. Once per turn, when your opponent normal special summons a monster like that monster, this card gains 100 attack times the level of that monster to the end phase. I guess that's all right. I mean, no matter what, it's going to be at least a 1700 beater. Naturia Ragweed. Get high off the Ragweed. Wow. I just keep looking at that Trishula. I can't believe I pulled it out of this box. It has been sitting in this box for like a decade. Naturia White Oak, Strategist of the Ice Barrier, Defender of the Ice Barrier, Genox Alley Volcanon, Dragoonity Javelin. Looks like I might just get the three Jirak Alios. Whatever, this is a great box. Get a playset of Alios and a Trishula. You couldn't ask for a better Hidden Arsenal 4 box, unless I get another Trishula or even more Jirak Alios. Again, I don't know if I'm saying that card's name right, but that's Nerd General. Warlock of the Ice Barrier. Such a cool name, but I don't really like the artwork for it. Garuda. Hail Pegasus and Naturia Stink Bug. Let's see what Stink Bug does. When a face-up Naturia monster you control is selected as an attack target, you can send this face-up card you control to the graveyard and negate that attack and end the battle phase. Huh, that's not too bad. All these Naturia cards are pretty cool, to be honest with you. I like these Hidden Arsenal sets. They're just like, you know, modern Hidden Arsenal. That's what I always call them. Like Wing Raiders. What's the newest one? The Fusion Enforcers. Man, look at this pack. Oh, I recognize this is the big meteor, isn't it? Yeah, Jurak Meteor. Look at that thing. Thing's massive. One Jurak Tuner and two or more non-Tuner Dinosaur-type monsters. When this card is synchro summoned, destroy all cards on the field, naming especially one Tuner from your graveyard. I wonder... So how many levels is this? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10? You know, it's just that odd number. You know, you can't really make it with a new dinosaur deck that's over an OCG soon to be coming with us. Jurak Golem, Fabled Chawa, Fabled Nozuchi, and Garuda. But yeah, I always liked that. That's what killed all the dinosaurs. Alright, I got about 5 packs? 4 packs? I can't really tell. I think 5. Man, every time it's a synchro. Ancient Flameville Deity. Neo Flameville Shaman, Jurak Hera, Dragoony, Partisan. I can't believe Dragon Ravine's still at 2. Can you believe that? It's like, man, these packs are old and angry. There we go. But you know what? One of them had attrition, so hey, they're guarding secrets. Genix Ally Triarm, Tribeam, Genix Ally Solid, Fable Pegasus. Strategist of the Ice Spirit. This card still sees play once in a while. Oh, it's got a misprint there. Look at that. See that white dot on the first edition? First edition. Once per turn, you can send one Iceberry monster from your hand to the graveyard and draw one card. And the Fabled Cat Sith, another card that still sees play. I mean, Strategist of the Ice Spirit doesn't really see play, but once in a while, I see it's a neat tech choice in, like, water decks. You know, because all Iceberry monsters are water. Alright, man, I can't believe I got the Trish. Alright. Genix Ally Triforce. Ah, Triforce, like Legend of Zelda. Ganon had the Triforce of Power, Link to Courage, and Zelda Wisdom. Naturia Mantis, and Genix Ally Bellflame. Man, get a lot of Bellflames. It's gotta be one of the most common cards to get out of, like, random super rare boxes, you know what I'm talking about, where you can get at Walmart or Target or your local card shop. Alright, 2 packs left. Here we go. Oh, that's a nice card. I really like this artwork on this. A Raiho. When an effect resolves that was activated by your opponent's effect monster on the field, they can discard one card. If they do not, that effect is negated. I really like this artwork. He's got the fan like Katana from Mortal Kombat. Cool. Naturia Ragweed, might as well read this. When an opponent draws a card, except during the draw phase, you can send this face-up card and you control to the graveyard to draw 2 cards. Wow, that's pretty good. Not really, but you know, it's neat. Dragoony's Javelin and Warlock of the Ice Bear. All right, here we go. Last pack from an amazing box. I already got everything I needed. 3 Jurak Aelios and a Trishula, a Dragon of the Ice Bear. Can I ask for more? Hell yeah, I can. Let's get another Trish. Or at least another Aelio. Or Aelo, or whatever the hell it's called. Alright, here we go. Come on. Come on. Second Trish. No, it is a Dragoony Primus Pilus. Only one of these ones we got. And he's pretty cool looking, actually. He's like an Egyptian. Alright. One more Aelio. There's a Dino. Tree of Stinkbug and the Fabled Ganashia will end this. So regardless, I got everything I wanted out of this box. I just want to point this out. I can't believe that I got 3 Aelio and a Trishula. I'm pretty sure you're not guaranteed a Trish. Okay? But wow. What an amazing pull. Dragon of the Ice Bear. I will cherish that moment on video for the rest of my life. Getting a first edition Trishula Gem Mint Dragon of the Ice Barrier. Look at that. That is gorgeous. Perhaps the most Well, one of the most famous synchro monsters ever printed. I'd say top five for sure. I mean, folks, you can't ask for much more. Wow, let's drink to that. All right, guys. It was great. Just staring at the beauty of that card. I will catch you all later. And, you know, if you like seeing me get this Trish, give me a like. If you want to see me get more cards like Trish, go ahead and subscribe. And when you subscribe, hit that bell. I'd really appreciate it. For whom the bell tolls. And just join me as I get more awesome cards like Trishula. I'm just staring at it, and wow. Wow. All right, guys. I will catch you on the next video. Peace!